Pradeep sir. So in the last class we discussed the 3D shapes of cube, cuboid and cylinder. Today again we are doing 3D shapes, and further we will discuss today sphere, cone, prism and pyramid. What are the basic differences between these shapes? Okay, so let's move on to the board and listen very carefully to the exam, my explanation. Okay.
Before we start this video, I have a very sincere request to you all. Please watch the video till the very end so that you don't miss any concept, any basic, any fundamental related to this explanation, right? So in the last class, we got an idea about the cube, the cuboid and the right circular cylinder. We also came to know what are faces, what are edges and what are vertices. Now today we are going to discuss sphere, right circular cone, triangular prism and pyramids, right? So first we consider the sphere. A sphere is a very easy to understand figure. Any object which is in the shape of a ball, we say that it has a shape of a sphere. So as you observe a ball, you will see that the ball is having only curved surface. There is no vertex, there is no edge. So we say that a sphere has only curved surface, right? Let us see the next 3D shape. It is a right circular cone. Objects such as an ice cream cone, a conical tent, a conical vessel, or a joker's cap. These are all the examples of a cone shape object. So if you observe carefully, you will realize that a cone is having a plain circular end as the base and a curved surface tapering into a point which is called its vertex. So we can say that a cone has one plain face, that is a base, and one curved face. It has one circular edge and it has one vertex. Got it? Now we have two very difficult to understand 3D shapes. The first one is a pyramid, right? A pyramid. Now, what is a pyramid actually? A pyramid is a solid whose base is a plane rectilinear figure. For example, a triangular base, a square base, a rectangular base, hexagonal base, and so on. So a pyramid is a solid whose base is a plain rectilinear figure and whose side faces are actually triangles which have a common vertex at the top, and this vertex is known as the vertex of the pyramid. Now important thing we have to note down here is the length of the perpendicular drawn from the vertex of the pyramid to the base, straight line, will be known as the height of the pyramid. The side faces of the pyramid are called its lateral faces. Okay? Let us understand this with the help of a square pyramid. Now, a solid whose base is a square and whose side faces are triangles and they have a common vertex. At the top, you can see O is there. This will be known as a square pyramid, right? So OP is the height of this square pyramid. And if you observe carefully, you will realize a square pyramid has four lateral triangular faces and eight edges, right? So if you label the top vertex as O, right, you will have the edges as OA, OB, OC, OD, then other edges are AB, BC, CD and DA. Also, we have four lateral triangular faces sideways. So, the first triangle you can say is OAB. Another one is OBC. Another one is OCD. Another one is ODA. You got the figure in your mind, I suppose? Yeah, that's the way. Now, yet another difficult to understand pyramid. It is a triangular pyramid. This triangular pyramid is also known as tetrahedron. Right? Now, how do we visualize this? It is actually a solid whose base is a triangle and whose side faces are triangles, and they have a common vertex as shown. So, such a pyramid is known as a triangular pyramid. So, as you can see in the figure, we have the triangular pyramid OABC with O as the vertex and triangle ABC as the base. Such a triangular pyramid has three triangular lateral faces, one triangular base and six edges. Right? So, as you can see, that the three triangular lateral faces of this triangular pyramid are OAB, OAC and OBC. So, this is a triangular pyramid. So, we saw that whatever rectilinear figure at the base is there, all the pyramids have a common vertex at the top, right? Now, the second difficult to understand 3D shape is prism. Usually, we have triangular prism. So, let us see and understand what this triangular prism is. As you see in the figure, we realize that a solid whose lateral faces are rectangular and bases are congruent triangles. Such a solid will be known as a triangular prism. So, if you see in the figure, we have a triangular prism which is denoted by ABC and PQR. So, we can easily visualize that a triangular prism has six vertices, three on the top and three at the bottom, three rectangular faces, right? That is PRCA, RCBQ and ABQP, right? So, we have six vertices, three rectangular faces and two triangular bases, PRQ and ABC. And very clearly, we can see nine edges are there. These are PR, RQ, PQ, AB, BC, CA, PA, QB, and RC. I hope you got it. As you can see on the board, I have given a small chart which tells you about the faces, the edges, the vertices of these four 3D figures. But I request you, please do not mug it up or rectification. Sorry, no. You just listen to my explanation again in the video. You will have crystal clear idea about these four shapes, right? So, these were some basic 3D shapes. and these are going to be very helpful in higher classes when you discuss physics or chemistry or mathematical questions, right? So class, keep revising and go to the description box of this video to get all the videos of 6th standard mathematics, or at the end of this video we have end screen 6th standard mathematics. Just tap it over there and revise all the syllabus of 6th standard mathematics. Thank you so much. Love you. Bye-bye.